All right, we're at Altone with Chaos RC. He's got XMaxx's and I've got my Losi Pro Moto. We're just spooling up and trying not to break the bike on the park. See how I go holding the camera and driving the bike. We've got to stay out of the way of XMaxx's. Not as crazy as your XMaxx. That's so good. I've only just sort of run it at night time on the street, eh?
Dude, what a perfect track for it.
This is the first time on any dirt, yeah.
Perfect track for it, man.
Goes alright, eh?
That's awesome, man.
Yeah, man.
Stable in this too.
I don't expect you to give me a go with the Xbox, but you can have a little
shot. No, I'll get it. I'll get it.
Oh, yeah, it's sick.
That's sick, man.
I'm a bit nervous about the jumps. I might warm up to them, eh?
Yeah, it's just running.
I'm trying to stay out of the Xbox of the way. Woo! Man, that berm is like the coolest thing, bro.
That berm's wicked. Even that one over there.
Yeah. He's a pretty good kid, eh?
Yeah, he's a good kid.
In the dust of the XMaxx. Yeah, check this out, bro. Woo!
So this is what really made,
eh? Yeah. It's so much fun. It's even more fun than it looks.
I can't believe how big it is.
Got the working disc brake on the front. I'd take it back off-road, but yeah, it's so good on the road, eh?
Yeah, it's
you Yeah, no, I wouldn't mind going back there, but this spot's great.
For me, this is the best.
This is really testing my skills with the bike on the off-road.
Yeah, yeah.
It's a bit tricky. I haven't tried it. First time trying it, you know.
It's wicked, eh? Good fun. Looks great.
Thanks for putting up with some extra traffic on your track, mate.
It's good one. Mate, usually there's Damien down here, Russell down here. It's good one.
Head on. Yeah, my client sends me RC videos, he sees on Facebook and stuff. And sometimes I get Chaos RC videos sent to me. Yeah. He hasn't sent me one of my own videos, not once, bastard.